Car was injured 2 miles from the high school campus, and parked